This time, I think with Travis, it's so aggressive, the amount of force and momentum he has to put behind that trick, that he really has a very, very small margin of error on the landing before those tires will just wash out underneath them. But, obviously handling it a lot better.
Wait a second.
Let's see. Oh, no. Go back for more.
And that one definitely stumped Travis, and